Have you ever heard about the perplexing disappearance of the Roanoke Colony? In 1587, a group of English settlers established Roanoke Colony on an island off the coast of what is now North Carolina, but within 3 years, the colony mysteriously vanished, leaving behind only one cryptic clue. The word Croatoan carved into a tree. What did it mean? Was it a message or a destination? Could the fate of the Roanoke settlers finally be revealed?